punched in the face and left unconscious before he even hit the ground. Now, all this trouble started inside a kebab shop in Windsor in inner city Melbourne. These four men have entered the store. They were very rowdy.